exclusive video premiere of Guitar Melody from Sci-Hi the Prince. To check out again and see that video, head on over to Revolt.tv. That's our website. Now, you already know anything can happen. You've seen it happen all day here on Revolt. Here's another example. She's a Detroit rapper with a hot song right now, Try Me. This marks her first ever TV appearance. It's Dej Loaf. Give it up right now. Yeah. What up? How are you? Is your mic working?
Is it
my
working?
Mic sound nice?
Yep, it's working.
It's working.
Yeah. Give it up one more time, you guys. This is the first time. All right. Now, just to ask you, because I see you on Instagram, I see your stuff that's going on. You got Drake, Ty Dolla Sign. You got a lot of people vouching for you. How does that feel?
It feels amazing, man. I didn't know all of this was going to happen, but it just happened, and I'm happy. Excited for what's to come, man. It's crazy.
Hey, it's a lot is about to come for you right now, so it's a good thing. How about Wiz Khalifa on your remix? I know he posted something up there, and then you did the repost. Yes, I'm stalking you. I think I am, but I seen it. How did that feel? Yeah, you gotta follow me.
I got you.
Take care of that after.
But yeah, Wiz, he's cool with my friend. Said Ain't Tone.
Yeah.
Finally Famous. He's cool with him, and we had went to a studio session. And he was just like, yo, I love this song. He heard the song from I Am Sue.
Shout out to Sue.
Yeah, so he told me, like, I love this song. Let me get on. I'm like, go ahead, you know, like, cool.
Right.
So he just did it, and we put it out, you know.
Definitely.
Wiz is cool. Shout out to Wiz Khalifa.
Yeah, shout out to Wiz. Now, what is next for you? You got so much on your plate right now. What's next? What's coming up?
We actually are dropping the Try Me video like next week, first and foremost, and then we're gonna like put out a mixtape next month, album maybe, mixtape, I'm not sure just yet, but that's what we're working on right now.
We got new
stuff
coming out.
Putting out more music so they'll know, like, it's deeper than just this song.
Right.
Yeah, we're about to
go crazy. But you can bring us that exclusive video.
Really?
Yeah.
All right. We got it right now, really.
Well, hey, there might be another surprise in a minute.
We got it right now.
Congratulations on all your success. I'm really happy for you. You've been grinding, so thank you so much for bringing it. Yes, thank you for coming to Revolt. Everybody, thanks again to Dej Loaf. Give it up one more time.
Yeah, like you can see. Like, look, as you can see, anything can happen at any time. Now, right now, I'm in the Bud Light Platinum Green Room, and I'm hanging out with Mayday and MERS. Now, y'all had an exclusive performance on the Highness stage to kick off the show, and now it's time for round two. What can we expect? We're gonna do a song for all the hardworking people out there that feel like they aren't where they're supposed to be yet. The ones that are striving to get to where they need to be and where they're destined to be is called Here. And it's from the heart. Not much
talk
is from the heart,
but
we're gonna talk to y'all for a second and give you some inspiration as we close out the show. Thanks for having us. We love having music that's from the heart, and that's the first time this song is ever being performed on television. So I hope you guys are ready.
Yes, sir.
Ready.
Look, you see how turned up they were earlier, and then they turned down. They're just getting themselves together, but that's what it is. I'm in here with MERS and Mayday, of course, and up next, they're gonna be tearing it down right here on Revolt Live.
Booyah!